Hello dear friends and welcome to Aditi Storyteller channel. Today let me tell you some more riddles. These are very funny riddles. Let's start. There is only one word in the dictionary that is spelled wrong. What is it? There is one word in the dictionary that is spelled wrong. But all the words in the dictionary are spelled correct. What? What could be the answer? Ha, ha, ha. Let me tell you the answer now. The word wrong is the only word that is spelled W-R-O-N-G. Ha, 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 ha. Okay, now let me go to the second riddle. You are running in a race and at the very end, you pass the person in the second place. What place did you finish in the race in? Let me repeat the question. You're running in a race and at the very end, you pass the person in the second place. What place did you finish the race in? The answer is, you finished in second place. Okay, let me tell you another riddle. What word becomes shorter when you add two letters on it? I repeat, which word becomes shorter when you add two letters to it? Which word becomes shorter when you add two letters to it? This is such a very difficult question. Let me tell you the answer. The word short. Let me repeat the question for you. Which word becomes shorter when you add two letters to it? So, the word short, if you add two letters to it, E and R, it becomes shorter. S-H-O-R-T-E-R. Okay, let me tell you another riddle. What is the capital of France? I repeat, what is the capital of France? Okay, you can search this one in Google. What is the capital of France? So, the answer must be Paris? No, that is not the answer. There is a different answer to this riddle. Okay, my intention is not to confuse you. Let me tell you the answer. The letter F is the only capital letter in France. Because France is the name of a place. Naming nouns are started with a capital letter always. And F is the only capital letter in France. Okay, let me tell you another very funny riddle. What can jump higher than a building? I repeat, what can jump higher than a building? Okay, let me tell you the answer now. Anything that can jump is the answer. Buildings don't jump, silly. That's why the answer is anything that can jump. Like a frog or even you. Okay, let me tell you the last riddle. But you must listen very carefully to what I say. Because this is a very big riddle. Let me start. A bus driver was heading down a busy street in the city. He went past 3 stop signs without stopping. Went the wrong way down a one-way street and answered a message on his phone. But the bus driver didn't break any traffic laws. But how? Think. You can think a lot because the bus driver did break a lot of traffic laws because he didn't stop in 3 stop signs, but he didn't break any traffic laws. Okay, let me tell you the answer now. He was walking, not driving. Okay, let me explain this to you. This riddle adds irrelevant information to deceive the reader. You expect that since he is a bus driver, he is currently driving the bus. But it actually never says that. It just says a bus driver was heading down a busy street. I hope you could have answered all these riddles, and please also share these riddles with your friends. They must be liking all these riddles. If you like my video, then please click the like button and also subscribe to my channel, and also share this video with your friends and relatives.